I play horror games as Krillin. Makes more sense that way. Because Krillin likes to scream. Vegeta would not care. Anyway, yeah, we do intend to get back to that, though.
We should play games together sometime. Perhaps. My chance. I have an Xbox so we can play movies, sports.
I love that, just playing with an Xbox One, then having your window down, just watching TV with like a little gameplay in the corner. It's like, ah, I don't really care. I'm gonna type and fall up there. Oh, what's going on with the World Series? Goodbye.
Brought to you by the Leaders.
This is two things. One's a question, the other one is giving you this.
Oh. Is it a baby?
No.
Because we don't accept those anymore. Unfortunately, one reason that we
don't do the, we haven't had like Goku and Vegeta or anybody else like that play games together is, one, Moscow lives in England and it's really hard to get those schedules together. Two, it would have to be something that's really scripted and I'm not, like, that's a lot of time and effort to go into like a video just to, you know, get one up.
Yeah.
I still think it would be entertaining, but.
Not to mention scripted Let's Plays go up and down with certain people.
Yeah, I personally do not like scripted Let's Plays. I like it to be kind of natural, which is why when I go through it, I'm just acting as the character as I'm playing. Yeah, that's the way it works for me.
And another question. Have you considered doing any MMOs as your characters?
Not as our characters, although currently Taka and I are in the middle of playing Knights of the Old Republic, or the Old Republic. We call the show Dicks of the Old Republic. And we are the worst Jedi you could possibly imagine. I can name maybe two light side options we've chosen so far. And that's just because we like it. That's just because we're terrible Jedi. But that's all it is.
But really good Sith.
Yes, wonderful Sith. The best Sith.
The best Sith.
I'd have to believe in a lot of different things to be a Sith. don't get me started on that. I just started getting into like the expanded universe stuff, so. Thank you.
You started getting into it right as they erased it all from the face.
To be fair, I started getting into the Old Republic stuff more than I did the New Republic. I am reading the Thrawn trilogy currently.
Hell yeah. Where do you stand, Ant?
Where do you stand? I stand next to Lemmy from Motorhead because he knows.